planning a snow trip to Canada. Now we're sitting in our place at Darwin. We've got an apartment here at the moment. It's quite hot and sticky, a bit cloudy today, but it's the wet season here. Mid-30s, high humidity, so whatever Canada has in store for us. Our focus has been trying to get all the things booked, so we started off with flights. We used Skyscanner. Our main accommodation, we used Airbnb. Our biggest challenge has been trying to align the buses and the planes, and hopefully it all goes well. It's always a bit nerve-wracking. Our plan is to fly to Adelaide. It's actually cheaper to fly out of Adelaide and get to Canada that way than what it is to fly direct from Darwin. And we fly out on Tuesday morning to Adelaide and then fly out of Adelaide to Vancouver on Thursday.
Before we leave, I'm gonna get up at the crack of dawn at 5 o'clock. Still have to pack as well. At least I made a start. Put my undies in. Enjoying the last night in Darwin.
Ich möchte ihn für dich holen, doch leider bin ich noch zu klein. Wenn ich erst größer werde, dann fang ich alle Farben ein. Wenn ich erst größer werde, ich fang sie alle für dich ein. We'll be right back.
Talk to you. I'm looking.